Once again, Mr. Kim, you have any known allergic reaction to opiate or antibacterial drugs?
No.
Great, then I'll just take a moment to review with you the medical procedures involved in your step to virtuality. You'll be sedated and wet wired. GI support systems will be linked. Please, Mr. Kim, we need to go over this one more time. You'll be placed into the fluid maintenance tank, and the last step will be your visual goggles and your nasal taps. When you're awake, you'll be fully immersed in the virtual world you created with the software deployment.
Is this gonna hurt?
Not a bit. You'll be sedated for the initial implantation, and from that point onward, all your nerve impulses will be generated exclusively by our main computer. That's it. No more paperwork. You must be very excited.
I'm going to a perfect world. Away from all of this.
But away from me too.
Then I'll create you in my world. You'll be my Eve.
I'm flattered. Now relax and make yourself comfortable. And don't worry, as long as you're in there, I'll be out here taking care of you. Now I want you to count backwards from 100.
100.